I'm not a kid anymore, and I knew once this happened, I was going to be the one taking care of my brother.
His brother, 17-year-old E.J. Friesen, is autistic and was living with their mother in a shelter. When she died from COVID at 22 years old, Kason took charge.
Have you become your brother's legal guardian?
Yes, I have. We've been in foster care before, and I know that I didn't want him to go back.
A nonprofit agency in New York City that provides free support services to children in foster care referred Kason to a lawyer who helped him get custody of EJ.
He would be separated from Kason and really about to experience the holiday season, potentially apart from his brother, the only family he has left.
New York City officials say at least 8 children have been placed in foster care because their parents died from COVID. Statewide, a report found about 4,000 children lost their parents because of the virus. With hundreds of thousands dead from the disease, the toll on families is profound, but official numbers don't exist. In Tampa, 20-year-old Johanna Cardenas and her twin sister now care for their 14-year-old brother after their father died of COVID.
He was our only parent. Our mom passed away 6 years ago. He raised us to be caring people and not to be selfish, that if someone else needs help, you help them.
Outside of Detroit, Iraqi immigrant 20-year-old Nash Ismail gets help from a family friend, caring for his 19 and 14-year-old sisters after both parents died of the virus. Youngest sister Nancy told our NBC affiliate in Detroit what she misses most about her parents.
Everything.
Several area businesses, along with local police, are helping the family with Christmas gifts and decorations. Back in New York, the Friesen brothers have a renewed commitment to each other.
Do you think that you're doing what your mom and dad would want you to do?
They've always said that me and EJ would most likely be together for the rest of our lives. I wouldn't leave this kid alone for anything in the world.
Do you feel your big brother's going to be with you always?
Nothing's going to separate us, nothing.
A sacred promise forged in loss, facing the future alone, together.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.